In this video, I will show you how to create teams, player lists, and formulas in the Sideline Video Analyzer. First, select the Analyzer button at the top of the window next to the Logout button. The first thing to do is create your own team. Select the button that has three players and write in your own team's name. If you wish to add players to your team, select the Add button and then add the names. Notice that under full name, there is a space for nickname. Here, you can add a jersey number or a nickname for each player for easy reference. Once you've added all of your players, these players will show up in the formula for you to select, and if you wish to change the order, you can do so with the arrow keys at the bottom left-hand corner of the box. We need to add some other teams. So we will add two more teams here. If you do not want to add players to these teams, simply write the team name and click Close. Before we can begin analyzing a game, we must create a formula. Select the Formula button, which is the blank page with a tick on it, at the top of the screen. You can create your own formulas, but when starting, the best thing to do is import a standard formula. Do this by selecting the pencil button at the top of the Analysis Formulas window and select Import. Here you have a list of formulas. Import the one you want. You can rename this formula. To open the formula, click View. And to preview, click the Preview button. Here you will see how the formula will look when you're analyzing a game. The formulas are totally customizable, so if you wish to delete something, you're free to do so using the delete button. You can also add new attributes or change existing attributes any way you wish. Here we will go in and change some attributes for result. I can delete something from this list. I can add some new text to this one or completely alter the text. Or add new attributes of my own. Preview again to see how the formula will look in the window. Then close this formula. You will see that our first formula here, My Formula, has been ticked. You need to make sure that at least one formula is ticked in order to begin analyzing a game. In order to activate a formula, right-click on it and select Activate.